Hello, and welcome to MedTouch, the best place to find the right medical information. Some people avoid drinking water, as they think it may increase their blood pressure. Well, that's not the case. In fact, being dehydrated can lead to an increase in your blood pressure due to decreased fluid circulating your blood vessels. Therefore, it's important that you regularly drink enough water throughout the day to avoid dehydration. If you're someone who often finds themselves saying, "I don't like the taste of water," or "Oh, I keep forgetting to drink water," here are a couple of tips. Try infusing your water with natural flavors by adding some fresh fruit, mint, or cucumber. Add water to your smoothies as an alternative to milk. Keep a bottle or glass of water nearby at all times. Having water within eyesight will act as a reminder for you to drink more. Drink water when you're feeling thirsty and try to avoid reaching for drinks that contain alcohol, caffeine, and sugar, as these can actually increase your risk of dehydration. So, no more excuses. Go on, grab a sip of water and stay hydrated. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, leave us a comment, and turn on that notification bell so we can stay in touch.